This week in the National Enquirer, it's America at its most lovey-dovey as Tina Turner flips for a guy young enough to be her son. It's America at its most splitsville with the surprising reasons Lee Iacocca filed for divorce after 8 months. It's America at its most artificial as a study shows that artificial sweetener users can actually gain weight. It's America at its most honest as a mailman finds $30,000 in gold and returns it.
The National Enquirer, yes, America at its best.
Run out and buy the Enquirer now.